On that holy night when Jesus was born, angels sang praises and shepherds worshipped. Before long, wealthy kings also found themselves at his feet. Ever since then, this is the choice God presents us with. Will we remain unaware of the Savior's arrival? Or be unimpressed with his coming? Or be unwilling to believe who he is? Or will we humbly bow before him and give him the honor and glory he alone deserves?